Hello and welcome back to our Imperator Rome campaign as Rome. Three new legions have been commissioned, and three new legions are being built. And look at this lovely little map of building peoples. So we have the first, the third, and the fifth all being created right now. The first is now commanded again by Matthias Cornelius Illyricus. We have the third being commanded by Gnaeus Aemilius, level 7 marshal. And then we have the fifth being commanded by Appius Junius, who also has the steadfast trait, so extra 5% heavy infantry discipline. Speaking of discipline, we can also take the Manipular Legion, which gives us an extra 5% discipline, which is always nice. Also, I'll take that fort defense because it's going to be coming in handy. Yeah, perfect. Now we're running out of money, but we're making shit tons, so I don't care. So we got the second Legio. We got these extra three Legios. So the first, the second, the third, and the fifth are all going to invade. We've got the fourth right now invading Kos, which is going to work out just fine, I think. Yeah, I think everything's going to go pretty well. We've got the Legio Venatorus. At the moment, they're just road building. I don't really use them for much else. I might just get rid of them and then rename the legions. So it's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That might work out better. Or actually, what I might be able to do is put them as uncontrolled armies and then start controlling them one at a time, starting with the first. I won't do it while he's road building, but that is something I will be trying at some point in the not too distant future. You're killing a boat, you bastard. Yeah, 4 megapolyremes is a pretty difficult nut to crack. Oh, and the first wave of new, fresh recruits joining the Legion. We did lose a character. No, that's not the button I wanted. I want to see what character you had of mine imprisoned. You have Septimus Centenius Asiaticus, which again, I think this is a name that it was given to him for fighting in Asia, which is fucking cool. Let's be frank now. That's awesome. If that is the case, I am so fucking on board with that. You cannot believe it. Well, the legions will arrive. Oh my god. Presidio Italia, 0 marshal. It's filth. It's fucking filth. The denizens of the territory of Iguvium have been feuding with their neighbors in Cortona. As a result, impressive fortified walls being erected, quite outdoing the efforts of their rival. So they could get a fortress and get 3,000 manpower, or can get a foundry. Iguvium. Iguvium is right here. I mean, you've already got a fort. Fuck it. Thank you for the 10 ducats. And also, you can have one of them instead. Speaking of that, 121% on my research efficiency. Quite liking it. It's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. Not unhappy with that at all. Alright, how is the Egyptian war going? Almost finished this siege. Almost finished this siege. I've got a claim on Cyrenaica, so maybe if the war against Egypt is not going well, I'll pivot and I'll attack Cyrenaica, which will also bring me to war with Thrace, which would be interesting. Alright, the legions are almost finished. We've won the siege here. While they're fucking around, I'm going to get my fleet to take him to the rest of Kos. He's got some more shit to siege. This is almost finished as well. Looking forward to that. The legions, there we go. The third, the first, both complete. Let's have them march down south. Using the lovely Roman road that we've set up. And now the fifth is also complete. Siege of Scyrus is won. Fantastic, that's the war goal. Alright, so there is you complete. So have you also marched down the Roman road? We do have an army of Egyptians invading us. Although that is quite scary. Have you got a Sidon for now? I don't want to fight 160 ships right now. Another level 6 admiral versus a level 11. Oh, no, 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 no. I don't know what they're doing. If you're going to land more troops in Megara, I'll be very annoyed. You did. You did exactly that. You pile of turd. You are losing loyalty, but an extra bit of bribery will do you the good. You're all asking for fucking grain. Just go away. Can't have it. Fuck you. Legions are marching down. That fleet is gonna fuck off. As long as he doesn't find my fleet and then stick around. At the moment he is more powerful than me, especially he's got 17 megapolyremes and 7 octares, if I remember that right. But yeah, if you want to fuck off, that'd be fantastic, please. I would like to fight that little one stack fleet. If I can catch the bastard. I probably can't. For a long time, Proculus Cornelius had to deal with his spouse and her overbearing attitude, particularly now that he has no proper heir to follow his rule. The latest of these are attempts at having Proculus Cornelius pass a law that allows daughters to be heirs to the nation. It surely secure succession of Proculus, but it could prove a somewhat unpopular decision. You're pretty decent. You're not terrible. But I would prefer if you had a son. Right? You're able to continue... Wait. That's a spouse. I've only got one kid. Look. Nah. Nonsense. Make me more babies. Yeah, fuck it. Let's go pick this army up. And... Actually, probably be better off picking that army up there. Yeah, let's pick up these legions. We're all going together. Look at it. All fucking identical. Love it. Standardizing the legions is a great idea, don't you know? Also, why are you at 19,000? You should have one more. Yeah, if I can land 120,000 troops on that 45,000, I'll be very happy. It's like a good percentage of your army right there in this province. You'll have the negative 2, we'll have a big bonus. We'll have our awesome general, Mateus. This place is probably losing food. No, you are, maybe. You are. Thankfully, we're in like 3 different provinces, and that's completely by accident. But we need to get there fast enough. You're bringing in another 10,000. Right, armies, unite. We cannot lose this fleet. If this fleet dies, we die. We lose. Extra 20,000. Yeah, there's 57,000 troops. All in Megara. We need to kill this. We need to stack wipe that. We need to. Come on. Let's pump it up to speed 5 because nothing's going to happen. We need a new high priest. Let's choose you, Secundus Julius. Also, here, let's flip you to Borderlands. Come on. Oh, yes. Come on, get there. If I force march, I might make it in time, actually. Also, you all want to be on triplex axes. Here we go. We are crushing the shit out of them. Unfortunately, they had bottleneck. But still, double kills, and this army will be stack wiped. The legions are doing their fucking duty. There's like, what, 170,000 troops sitting on this little island? Do they even fit? Don't know. But... the enemy are all fucking dead. 177,000 troops. They're all gone. Look at those. Look at those. I mean, this isn't even all of it, because obviously there's the stack wipe, which is not mentioned at all. Where is the enemy fleet? 165 ships. It is getting, taking attrition. So I'm docking at Athens for right now. And spread out into the adjacent territories. So I'm not taking all of the food. We might try and see if the Egyptians want to try that again. That would be perfect. The Egyptians, they had 202, now they're down to 145 cohorts. This legion really needs to move as well. I did see the fleet. Ah, it's moving away. All right, how about this? Let's take this legion. It's going to first kill this Kosian. I would love to get him to invade their islands. Like, that would be the ideal thing. But we have the legions in the vicinity now. You bugger off to Lamius in the provincial capital. Right. Get on the boats. Quickly land him on this fucker. Yeah, oh, fuck you. 149,000 there. Ugh, not good. Not ideal, let's be frank. The army's going to die very quickly. Captured an enemy. Beautiful. Get back on the boats and see what's in Carpathos. If it's a small enough army, we might be able to just deal with it. 54,000. That's not a small army at all. What that needs is more legions. Especially you. But yeah, it basically means they've done it again. How's your road building gone? Perfectly well. What I want now is for you to go to Pisay. I should go here. There, there. There. That'll do. I don't know why I did that in the middle, but... Ah, fuck you, we won our first naval battle against the Egyptians. Yeah, this is going to be a harder fight, because we'll be invading navally, so we're going to have a negative two. But with overwhelming numbers and the fact we can probably stack wipe them, it's going to work out, I think. As long as we don't find the Egyptian Navy. The Egyptian Navy's over here. Pick up 13,000. Got plenty of time then. We can get there, stack wipe, move the fleet off to Gortina. We will spend the money to make the Oracle happy. Although why we've got the Oracle of Delphi when we're, you know, the Roman gods, I do not know. I know they're pretty much the same fucking thing, but at the same time. Really? Anyway, this is looking like a win. So we're going to have a negative two. Triplex Axes is bad against deception. They've got envelopment. There's nothing against envelopment, but that's fine. Let's retreat the Navy so we don't lose it. Actually, it's retreat the Navy just here. Five legitimacy and five popularity. I'll take both of those. For the moment, we are losing quite a lot of men. The negative... We're actually only a negative one. But I think they're going to run out of men before we do. Also, that 20% discipline bonus we have is, let's be honest, quite fucking nice. Yeah, we're going to start whittling them down, and then that's going to be another stack wipe. There we go. They've already lost. It was a painful one, but it was a victory. Also, this needs a fucking fort. Can't be allowing this crap to happen again. Olympics shall be held, of course. You can have a fort. Let's go pick the army up. I might try and do it the same here. It will be even more painful. There's more. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. We died? He died of dysentery at 20 years old. But hey, we now have Matthias Cornelius Illyricus. Oh, lovely. You need a wife, son. Or, dude. You're still healthy at 70 years old, so fucking good on you. Let us arrange marriage. 25-year-old. You just give me a 5 and a 6. I'm okay with this. Cornelia. And I guess you're going to have to make me go into debt. Because otherwise I'm having no babies. Need a new philosopher. You. Yeah, some of these legions are pretty badly bruised. Let's have them drop in Argos. I'm probably going to do the same thing again. Yeah, this 165 fleet is pretty close to here. We need to stab another pig. Could also land them over in Calymnus. Halicarnassus. We have some military access. What about if I offered you an alliance? Now you're going to give me military access. We're going to have to go in with overwhelming force, otherwise we're fucked. Metius loses 10 health. Oh wow, there was an assassination. Why was I trying to assassinate someone? Metius! Stop that. Prove legitimacy instead. And it looks like I need a new physician from the Claudii. But I want actually a good physician, so we'll do that. Secundus Julius will be switched out for a Claudii. Where the fuck are the Claudii? Right, here you are. You are shit at everything. Next Claudia. Is that my only Claudii? Fuck me. Fine, you can boost whatever you were trying to boost. Probably, maybe. Alright, Halicarnassus. Military access. One of these is mercenaries. I'd need 648 gold, which is actually not that much. If this fails, we're gonna have to do that instead. Actually, I'm fairly close to that. Maybe just stop in Halicarnassus a second. One more month and we can do it. I'll try and buy them off. If it doesn't work, it doesn't work. But if it works, then it works. You've got a shit ton of money though, unfortunately, so you're probably going to try and buy them back. Splendid event. Alright, attempt to buy them off. We've now got gout. Ugh, not good. Make babies. They've joined us. Oh, yes. Get in there. We do lose, but it doesn't matter. Unrivaled wealth. You can have it all. I really don't care. Right, we are victorious, and then the mercenaries. We're just going to get rid of immediately. That was expensive. That was expensive to take a fucking island. Right. Now, let's take most of these troops away. The 4th, the 3rd, and the 1st will retreat. The 5th will stay to siege. These armies are going to recuperate some losses over in Greece. Actually, let's put them in Crete for now. We'll put one army in Crete, then one's going to go into, like, Sparta. Dock you back up. Dock you back up. Land you in Argos. Egypt has tried to take... I mean, they've got a lot of troops up in the north, so maybe this is the time to go in the south. So I now have realized that numbers kind of important. More legions were necessary than the ones I took. We can enforce our war goal soon, but I'm not going to. I am not going to. All right, it looks like you've... No, you haven't finished, but you ran out of money. Which is understandable, considering I ran out of money. Well, we'll do that. We'll deal with that later. Actually, what I'm going to do is fix the order. So you need to be on independent operations. Second Legion, independent operations. Fourth Legion, independent operations. Now we've got the first. Get the third, and the fifth. Right, now the second. Oh, really? The second. Ah, they are going above. Unless this is how it works. No, it's always going to be above. Okay, well, I'm going to rename a bunch of legions between episodes then. But for right now, I am going to take a short break here. I hope you've enjoyed this episode. If you did, feel free to click the like button. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.